こうぜ見たこともないすげえ世界へ奇跡の扉開くのは君の胸の半端ない勇気知らない先を見られない箱庭みたいなリアルじゃなくキャパ広げてスリルな明日へ急ごう足跡のないでけえあの山デフェンで光見つけて仲間たちと笑おう行こうぜ大河を渡り素晴らしい未来宝の鍵はここにある君の胸のはちゃめちゃな
Welcome to the channel, ladies and gentlemen. My name is the British Eagle, and today we are diving, flying, soaring into a brand new Let's Play on the channel. It is Dragon Ball Revenge of King Piccolo for the Nintendo Wii. Now, I never got a chance to play this game when it came out. I saw this game recently. I saw the art style, the fighting, the platforming. I thought it looked amazing. Before we jump into the game, if you are new to the channel, hi, my name's the British Eagle. I like to do a lot of blind JRPGs typically. I play a lot of Pokemon, and I like to just play a lot of games that I enjoyed in my childhood all the way up until now, me being 31. We are going to play some Dragon Ball. I love Dragon Ball. I think people talk about Dragon Ball Z all the time, but they don't talk about Dragon Ball enough. It is a fantastic story. Some could argue it's better than Dragon Ball Z, but either way, we're not going to get into that today. Hit the like button if you're excited. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Hit that subscribe button. Let's go ahead and jump into this and give this a whirl. This is a fully blind Let's Play for me. I've never played this game. I obviously know the Dragon Ball story, as most Dragon Ball fans do, but I'm curious to see how the fighting is and the platforming for the levels. So let's jump into it.
This is getting exciting.
And there's Goku.
You need to select.
Checking Wii system memory. Wow. Master Roshi just is telling me I can use this. All right, cool. Let's hit new game. I love Roshi. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's a world tournament?
You can use the Zenny you have to buy stuff here. This is where you can adjust all the game's options.
Oh, this is incredible. Okay, so first things first. Turn rumble feature off. Now this is where I want to fix things here. So let's go ahead. Okay, so music is a 10. Change the volume of sound effects. I might drop that a little bit. Voices, I'll keep that at max. I think sound effects at 7, music at like 8. And then I might actually boost the in-game volume. So we'll see. I've just boosted it in OBS, so we'll see if that helps. I can always change this, it sounds like, as I continue to progress. So the volume of voices, I think that's pretty solid. So yeah, let's back out.
Subtitles,
kind of like an anime.
Configure
the buttons on all your controllers. I'm gonna leave it for now, but thank you, Krillin. I do appreciate that. Save completed. Wow. Dude, this is so dope.
Join the World Martial Arts Tournament.
Okay, no, I want to do the World Tournament, and that's going to be a thing, but I've got to start the adventure. Oh, okay, so we have to start here. So stage one, the Red Ribbon Army. So we're just, I guess, jumping into this. So let's get to it. Area one of one. So the way I understand it is it's kind of like Mario, where like it's like a Mario game. It's a platformer, right? But then when you fight, it's like an arena fight. It's like a Budokai Tenkaichi fight. I'm really excited.
Seven legendary gems that grant any wish to the one who collects them all. After meeting Bulma in his mountainside home, Goku went on a fantastic journey to discover the Dragon Balls. A year later, he sets off again to find the four-star Dragon Ball, a keepsake of his grandfather's.
Oh my gosh, we actually got the voice actor. It sounds very similar. I don't know if it is the exact one who voiced the... Well, next time on Dragon Ball Z or Dragon Ball. Wow, that is amazing. I'm so excited to jump into this. I'm a big Dragon Ball Z fan. Really excited. Come on, say it. Oh, stage one, the Red Ribbon Army. Oh, I wanted him to read that. Come on, man. It's fine. I won't complain. So how do we... Oh, going right into story?
Oh, brother. What time do you think it is? It's past 8, that's what.
It's Colonel Silver. Oh my gosh, guys, if you know nothing about Dragon Ball, I'm excited for you guys to see how this plays out.
Colonel Silver, good morning, sir.
Enough good mornings from you. Get to work.
Yes, sir.
Commander Red wanted to know what's causing our delay. Work harder, people. Brown's team already found theirs. You've got to find it, or else you're all dead.
Yes, sir.
Curse these Dragon Balls.
Oh, I'm so excited. Hopefully the audio sounds good. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Oh, is this a mini game? Oh, no, it's just straight up. Oh, we're getting a cutscene? This game is amazing. It's goated already.
It's taking forever to find the Dragon Balls. Let's see. The radar Bulma gave me shows one around here somewhere. Okay. I'm here right now. All right. It's close by. There it is. Okay, here goes.
Oh my gosh, these cutscenes, the music, everything. It's just goated. Okay, now how do we... Okay, so he's moved us forward, okay. Huh? That's weird. I thought it was around here, but... maybe I went too far. Huh.
Who the heck are you? Where did you come from?
Oh, hey, guys. Have any of you seen a ball with stars on it? It's called a Dragon Ball.
Why do you know about the Dragon Balls? You little freak, take him to Colonel Silver.
Press A to attack. Oh my god, let's go. What else can I? Oh, I can jump. Yo, I can do a jump. Oh my god, powerful. No way. Oh my gosh, wait, hold on. Look at the pals. Oh my gosh. We've got combos. Okay, so...
Wow, what was with those guys? No sign of the Dragon Ball, though. Oh well. I guess I'll just have to look around here some more.
Wow, I love it. Area start. So we get coins. We can attack. Hitting the A button 4 times does punch, punch, kick, and then power pull. Can you double jump? Can I do Kamehameha wave? Oh, I can. Oh, that's cool. I can do. All right. What else can I do? I don't know. Would I have the Kamehameha wave by now? I don't know that I would. Okay, so wait. So tutorial. Oh, hold on. Oh, so we. Oh, because we just started. We don't get the rest of the stuff yet. Okay, cool. All right, so let's keep going. Can I? We got 120 coins.
You guys again, do you need something from me?
Shut up, surrender now or you'll get hurt.
Tap A repeatedly for a combo attack. Perform up an A during a ground combo to stun the enemy. Press the Y button after stunning the enemy to dash attack. Okay, so let's try a couple of those out. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, combo. And then, oh, we got some money. 1, 2. Oh, I can knock him down. Okay. Wait. Oh, wait. I didn't do my dash attack. Oh, I should have done that. Okay, well, that's fine. I'll test it out. Yeah. Perform the down and A during a ground combo to launch an enemy. Press Y immediately after launching enemy to dash and attack. Okay, so let's try that. So let's do... It's... Oh, okay. So I've got a... Oh, that's cool. Okay, I couldn't do it that time. I'll have to keep practicing and figure it out. Okay, I guess if they die, then yeah, I can't really do much about that, so that's fine. Oh, this is cool. I like this. So if I do... It's... Yeah, so that's how you do it. You... Wait, hold on. I can't... Nice! Oh, that's so dope! I figured it out! Yes, let's go! That's so cool! So B is to jump. Yep. Oh, I love it. Okay, so I need you, sir, to come up here. Love it! We can do combos! I love the combos! And I finish you. Oh, that's so dope. This is so cool. I love this. Hold on. Oh, we got... Oh, we replenished all our health and our stamina, I guess. Nice. We're at 1,115. Build up the key gauge to do a special attack. Press the X button for Kamehameha. Oh, my God. Okay, press X during a combo to connect to Kamehameha. Oh, my gosh. All right, let's do it. Hold on. Ready? Oh, wait. Oh, did I press the wrong one? Oh, okay. Hold on. Wait, hold on. Let me try that again. Oh. Wait, am I not pressing the right buttons? I pressed X. Okay. I'll try it again, I guess. Oh, I looked the wrong way, but that was dope. Okay, so I don't need to... Oh, that's amazing. And it hits multiple... Oh, I love this game. I love this game so much. This is already my favorite. I don't know that... I might bulk record the entire game tonight. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. Wait, where did that take me? Okay, so we need to build up our key again. When the health gauge is empty, the game is over. Guard against attacks. Press R while on the ground to guard multiple or powerful enemies will break your guard. With one bar in the key gauge, press A while guarding to counterattack. So. Oh, that's amazing! Oh, counterattacks are dope, and they're also kind of busted. Press Y when the lock-on mark appears to do different actions. Okay. Ooh, wait, let me try that again. Hold on. Ooh, I like it. All right. Very cool. Move and hold, move around with the analog stick and hold the, hold down R to dodge. Press, A while dodging, wait, press A while dodging for a dodge attack. Okay. Whoa. Oh, that's cool. Yep. No, I got hit. No. Blow you away. Yep. No! Oh my gosh. Get the missile guy. Get the missile guy. Hold on. Nice. There we go. You can go to multiple areas for the platforms. That's cool. I love it. Let me go grab this. Oh, wow. That was a scary fight for me there. Wow. A little tougher than I expected. I'm wondering who we're gonna fight. Oh, we got health back. Perfect. More health back. Okay. Nice. That's how we got up there. Okay. Select tutorial in the pause menu to see what tutorials you've done. Okay, let's take a look now. Let's go back through this. So attack for a combo, up A during a ground combo to stun the enemy. Press Y after stunning the enemy for a dash attack. We learned that we can do those in-air attacks. Trigger attack 1, down A during a ground combo to launch. Yeah, so that's when he takes out the power pole and throws them up in the air. Trigger attack 2, press Y immediately after launching enemy. There's so many. With at least one bar of key gauge, press X to perform a Kamehameha. And then you've got the combo Kamehameha. Press X during a combo to connect to Kamehameha. So I'll have to figure out how to do that. We'll kind of play around with it, but that was sick. All right, let's see. Each stage has 8 collectible items. Look at your items in the gallery. Something neat might happen if you collect all the items. Ooh, there's... Okay, well, there's...
Look what I found!
Oh, we got a carrot. I thought it was going to be Dragon Balls, but I'm like, wait, there's 7 Dragon Balls, not 8, so... Okay, save completed. Nice, we got our first save. Now, does that mean we can jump to the background for all the... No, we can't. Okay. Wait, hold on. I want to collect this. Nice. I want to see what's over here first. Oh, wait, no. Hold on. I don't know that I do. I want to see if there's an item up here. There is. That's why you want to look around. Get some health back.
I did it!
We found a dragon sword. That's pretty dope. I'll take that. All right. Wow, this is really fun. I already am having a blast with this. I love Goku's symbol or his icon in the top left corner. It looks so good. 2,400 Zenny to spend on whatever I need to, really. No, I didn't mean to... Oh, I can't blow the missiles away? That's interesting. How do I get... Oh, wait a minute. How am I gonna... Oh, I can use them to... Oh, okay. Hold on. Okay, I know what I can do now. Hold on. Ready? Watch this. No, wait, no. Oh, wait. I knocked it back at him. Oh, that's amazing. Oh my gosh, I love this. How do I get up there, though? No, wait, no. I didn't want to go there. Shoot. I don't want to die, though, either. So hold on. Let me... Oh, wait. Okay, so I... That's not good. Okay, so I can't go back then. That stinks. Oh, man. I was really hoping to get whatever was over there. I missed it. I'll have to try and go back. All right, let's go. Oh, there's enemies over the far side now. Okay, so how do I... Can I get there from here? I don't know that I can, right? No, I can't from this far away. No way. Oh, wow. We're going into the background there. Oh, I don't have enough for the Kamehameha wave. I was like, wait, why can't I not use it in a combo? That's because I didn't have enough. Didn't have enough key. It keeps looking like there's platforms I can get to that I don't want to miss out on. All right, let me grab this.
Look what I found.
Found a Dyna capsule. Don't know what that's going to do, but very cool. Checking Wii system memory. Wow, this is a great game. I'm so mad that I missed out on this when I was... okay. Yep. No, I'm looking. Oh, nice. I got him. Yes. Oh, I got hurt. Okay. Yep.
I'll blow you away.
I can kick these back, which is amazing. The fact that I can kick them is so cool. Let me not miss that. Nice. Got the money. Got the health. There we go. We're fine. We're good right now. Oh, what is that? Oh, okay. Cool. Okay, I'm waiting for our first boss fight here in an arena. Oh, you're that kid who's been causing so much trouble.
Huh? Who are you?
Huh, looks like you're getting a little cocky. It doesn't matter how strong you are, you can't beat our robot. Oh boy. Okay, what are we doing here? Oh, okay, he's just gonna knock us all-
Whoa, why?
Darn it. Yeah, that you didn't think that through, did you? Oh, here we go.
Ow, what was that?
Huh?
All right, I found the Dragon Ball.
Darn it, what do you think you're doing? Huh, that's a Dragon Ball. Hey, give me that ball.
Why should I give it to you?
Little freak, just shut up and give it to me. Wow, mean. All right.
Kamehameha!
Nice. Good damage right off the bat. All right, let's see what we can do. Ready? Oh, no. Oh, darn it. Okay. Don't be so full of yourself. Take this. If you send a rocket my way, I'm just gonna... Okay. I just dodge, right? Okay, so now... Does he come back? Keep knocking him over, but like, no, it. I also can't get my key up enough to get to do another Kamehameha wave, so I'm just knocking him over. All right, this is easy. We win! Nice, we did it. First stage mini boss. Yeah.
Oh man, it's the 6-star ball. I was hoping it'd be Grandpa. But I guess I'll bring it along anyway. I hope the next one is my grandpa.
Nice. There you go, Goku. You did it. One of one clear. Time, 8:41. 20 max combo, 0 number of continues, 100% remaining health. Total score, A. We get a bunch of Zenny. That is awesome. Oh, I love this. This is great. All right, I'll hit A so we can kind of speed that up, but... Okay, interesting. Wow, all right. So does that mean it just takes us right to the next part of the map, or do we get to choose what we do next? Save completed. That's cool.
Choose what saga you want to try out.
Oh. So, okay,
choose
so...
what mode you want to play in.
That's weird. I really want to play the World Champion. Or the World... World... Did I just say World Champion? World Tournament. What am I saying?
I haven't seen you around here before. You can use your Zenny to purchase items here. You did bring some Zenny along with you, right?
I did, yes. Look at characters in the gallery. So once we hit 5,000... Oh, wait, no, we can just... Oh, they're not available yet? Interesting. So... Okay, so we can listen to music in the gallery. Okay. Watch event scenes in the gallery. Not available yet. And growth capsule F, raise your health. Ooh. Okay, I like this. All right, so here's what we're going to do. I think...
Choose what mode you want.
So if
join,
I go to adventure... Yeah, why does it not...
You want to try out.
Huh. It doesn't let me choose the next map. So, I did figure out that if you go to adventure, if you just hit this little button, it's green, it looks like an A. If you hit that, it lets you bring up the second stage. I should have known that because that's a thing in other games like Mario, Sonic, stuff like that. So, stage one, second level, I guess? So, let's do it. Let's jump into it. I'm ready, guys. Hit the like button, subscribe. I'm so excited for more Dragon Ball Revenge of King Piccolo.
That's weird. This place sure is strange. I found the Dragon Ball, so I better hurry back.
All right, let's get going. Okay, area start. All right, cool. Ooh, let's get back into it. Yeah, buddy, let's go. I'm so excited. By the way, I didn't spend any Zenny. I'm waiting to use that for other periods when I feel like that'll help. Oh, okay.
I don't think I can go through here yet. Oh, well, I guess I'll have to find another path.
Okay, so I'll... go oh look at that, some good damage. Nice. I did turn up the audio a very tiny little bit, so you might see a slight, you might hear a slight difference, but nice. Got him. There we go. Woo, we did it. I'm just testing this out because I'm curious to see what we can do. Okay, so we just go here. That's fine. I didn't know if there was another area of the platform I could go to. Wait, is there something I can do over here? No, I can't jump that way. Okay, so let's keep going. I'm excited to use the Zenny. I'm so excited for the World Tournament because it's just going to be fighting in an arena, which is going to be amazing. So,
look what I found.
Found Ox King's helmet. Ooh, very nice. I didn't actually look at my items. Maybe I should do that. Wait a minute. Let's take a look. Can I see? Oh, not from here. I guess I have to wait till we get back to the main menu. Okay. Well, for now. All right, come on. I want to do a combo. Nice. I love that combo. Ready? Wait, get the Zenny. Nice. There we go. That's awesome. Yes. I love these combos. Oh, that's going to hurt me. Okay. There you go. Dodge that way. Okay. Get some health back. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. No, I want it to jump. Oh, shoot, I pressed A, whoops. No, shoot, okay, wait, can I get around them? Okay, that's fine, we're fine. We took a little bit of damage. Oh, okay, hold on. There we go. Got some Zenny. That's awesome. Nice. This should get... Oh, okay. There we go. We got some key. And we got... We found a microphone. That's going to help with my recording sessions. Oh, got him because I'm recording right now. Oh. By the way, guys, let me know in the comments, who is your favorite Dragon Ball character and why? I would love to know. I definitely enjoyed... my favorite, I'll tell you right now, was Yamcha. I loved Yamcha. Let me see if I can get a Kamehameha wave going here. Oh, no, it didn't let me. I don't think he had enough health. Oh, wait, hold on. No, I didn't mean to waste it there. When the lock on mark is on things, you can grab, press Y to grab them. Okay. Can I throw it? That's really cool. Okay, I can throw it. That's awesome. Anything over here? Nope. Whoa. What? Oh, it dropped the water. Or wait, the water rose. So how does that help us here? I thought I heard something, but. Oh, wait, can I get up there? Oh, it won't let me. Oh, okay. I tried, but it won't let me get over to the left. Okay, I guess there's nothing to do there. Yup. Oh, we needed that health. Ah, okay, I don't like that. Okay, yep, that sucks. Can I not... Hello? Wait, why can't I not open that? There we go. Found Chinese cap. Okay, cool. Checking Wii system memory. Save complete. Dude, how am I missing this much? Okay, there we go. Ooh, okay. Interesting. Huh, I heard something huge again. Ow. Okay, all right. I get it. All right, let's... Hold on. Whoa. Oh, what? Whoa. Okay, so that was just to get back? Okay. Oh, I didn't aim the right way. No. I'm going to die here. Oh, this is bad. Nope. This is bad. Okay, the jump and hit in the air is great. Okay, I'm clearly not very good at this game. That was rough. Okay, so. Wow. Wait, I want to... There we go. Nice. Found Chi-Chi's gear. Cool. Very nice. I love that it saves after every time you get something. That's cool. We got some Zenny. Okay. Oh. There we go. Nice. I'm going to need some health now. That'd be great. Can I please get a little bit of health? Okay. We're going in. All right. Let's see where we go now. I could really do with some health. Oh, boy. Some enemies here. Okay. Oh, and the water rose. Huh, I can go through now. I don't really understand, but at least I can go through now.
Blow you away. No, I didn't mean to waste a Kamehameha wave. Ah, oh, that was so silly. I keep trying to do it within the combo, but I then just end up using it when I've beaten everyone. What's back here? Can I go backward? Oh, that was just where we started. Okay. Wow, I'm really low on health. I'd love to get a little bit more health. That would be fantastic. Can I please find a treasure chest or a box that... Can I... Oh.
Look what I found!
Found Bancho Fan. Wow, we're getting a lot of these items. We're finding a ton. I don't know how that helps us, but I guess it's useful. I need some health before I get to a boss fight. That's going to be the problem. Nothing? Okay. Oh, beautiful. And more health. Perfect. Okay, cool. I don't understand. We can't hit them until they're, like, fully up. That's kind of... That's interesting, I guess. All right, this guy's easy. Just falls over and then... Oh. I can't say that I definitely meant to do that, but... I'm trying to get the combo going. Okay, well, you're dead. Easy enough. You should explode now. Yep, there you go. Break that. Nice, we got some Zenny. Very cool. All right, let's keep going. Where do we go now?
Ow!
Oh, boy. Uh-oh.
I fell down again. How do I get out? Still, I can't believe how many of them there are. They just keep on coming. Whoa! I got carried away by the current. Oh, well. Guess I gotta beat these guys first. Let's get to it.
And they're all dead. That was easy. Got them. I gotta watch out for the fish. Okay. Easy enough.
Kamehameha!
They're all dead. They're not all dead. Now they should be. There we go. Grab that. Dodge the fish. Oh. That was close. I'm doing all right with this. Okay, cool. That was good. I'll take it. Uh-oh. Who's this? Oh, there's two of these. Oh.
Hey, kid. You're gonna pay for waiting in there. Huh? You're the guy who was riding in that thing before. This time I have a combat robot. You'll surrender now if you know what's good for you. Come on, give me that Dragon Ball. Yeah! Like I give it to you!
Some enemies have a special super armor defense. Or SA. Okay, cool. Enemies in SA won't take damage. Be careful. Attack to change the color of SA. When it turns red, it's close to breaking. Okay, so... Oh, that hurt. Okay, yep. Nice. Good, 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 good. Keep knocking him over, I guess. Oh? Get him. Wow, the Kamehameha wave is so busted. Okay, blocked it. Yep, that's fine. Oh, ow, didn't block that. Oh, I was waiting to, like, hit Y to, like, send it back at him. Nice. Beat him. There we go. Defeated another mini-boss. We'll take it.
Oh, what? That was close. It almost broke. What? Whoa!
All right, let's see. Where are we going now? Look at these cutscenes, man. These are dope. All right, there you go. Stage two, or stage one, level two has been cleared. Time, 8-11. Max combo, 29. Number of continues, 0. 75% health remaining. And a B score, so only 1,000 Zenny, but that's fine. We are almost at 9K. That is awesome. We're getting closer and closer to a lot of money in our bank. So, checking Wii system memory. Save completed.
Choose what saga you want to try out.
So, I will try out for the last one. Let's get going. Let's jump into it. The first episode was a lot of it was testing stuff, the options, learning the controls. We're probably going to do two or more levels per episode.
This weird kid took our Dragon Ball.
What? Where did the kid go?
He flew off, sir. He was riding this cloud-like thing.
A cloud? Is it that one?
Oh, Colonel Silver, what you gonna do, man?
Take this!
Oh, snap.
Did you just shoot me down? What's wrong with you?
My, I'm impressed you're still alive.
Master Roshi gave me that flying Nimbus. Now it's gone.
Answer my question. Why are you collecting the Dragon Balls?
I'm not telling. Apologize for destroying my Nimbus first.
You cannot mess with the Red Ribbon Army and live, brat!
Do we go into, like, a big boss fight here? Like, is that what happens for the final level?
I hardly need to waste my time fighting the likes of you.
Oh, wow.
You! Beat up that kid till he can't move anymore. Go!
Oh my gosh. Oh, this is gonna be a big boss fight. Oh, okay, yep. Okay, I'm already down.
Darn it!
Oh, wow, he's... Okay, nope. Dash. Oh, man, I can't dash. All right, hold on. Wait. All right. Nope. I'm really not good with the controls here. Oh, gosh. Okay, yep. I am not good in a regular boss fight like this. No, why am I... How come I can't hit him? Okay, hold on. Ready? Oh, I broke his shield. Now get him. I got hurt from that? Okay, all right. Oh, I was trying to... Okay, hold on. I got this. No! Okay.
Kamehame!
It didn't break his thing? I missed! Oh my gosh, I'm gonna lose this fight. Oh my gosh, this is tough.
Darn it.
No! Okay, hold on.
Whoa.
No! Oh my gosh, I'm almost dead. Okay, I need some health. There's no way I win this. There's just no way. I lost. Yep. Okay. Wow. I need to get better at these fights. Okay, continue. Let's try this again. Oh my gosh. Okay. I broke his shield. Yep. Okay, we're doing a million times better already. No, no. Okay. All right. Yep. Hold on. No, I should have broke his shield there. All right. Hold on. This boss fight's fun. Oh man. Lock. No, shoot. Okay. Get around him. Get around him. Get around him. Grab the health. We broke a shield again. Okay. And we've got full Kamehameha waves. All right. Yeah, I'm definitely... Nice. He's already at half health. I think we'll be fine. Block. Yep. There you go. Back up. What? That hurt me? I should have... We broke a shield. Quick. Get him again. Nice. There we go. Good stuff, Goku. I almost said Gohan. Oh, he's coming at us quick now. Oh, boy. What is he doing? All right, hold on. Let's break his shield. We did it. Okay, nice. We don't have any more Kamehameha waves. No, I can't get out of that. That's so frustrating. Okay, I'm gonna wait. Hold on. Dodge that. I broke a shield. Yep. Almost defeated. Block it. Yep. I'm trying to dodge. I'm trying to do this. This is a fun boss fight. Got him. Took me first time beating him. There we go. Only took one try. There you go. Took one try. Totally one try.
No ordinary kid, are you? It's your life then. You've got 5 seconds left of it.
Do we fight Colonel Silver now? Yo, I really hope so.
Sir, something's up with the ball Colonel Silver's assigned to. It started moving north to General White's Dragon Ball.
What's going on? Contact Silver immediately.
I'm sorry. Commander, let me explain.
You've lost yours. How many enemies are you facing? Only one? A kid? You idiot! You'll pay dearly for this.
What do you think he could be?
Not a regular kid if he was strong enough to beat Silver. Contact General White. Finish off the kid and get that ball!
Yes, sir.
No one's gonna lay a finger on our Dragon Ball.
All right, so that was the end of the first one. So I'm surprised we didn't fight Colonel Silver there. I guess maybe I thought we would have, but I don't know. I guess not. So we got a B ranking again. I'm wondering if you can get S rank, because didn't we get A for the first one? I'm curious if you can get S. Typically, S is the top tier rank you can get for stuff like this. But we got 1,040 Zenny, 8 max combos, 1 number of continues, our first one, I believe, and 75% remaining health. Not bad. Do we get a cutscene? Ooh, do we get a new cutscene? Come on, give us a cutscene. They've completed.
Choose what saga you want to try out.
The Siege of Muscle Tower. Nice. We're already getting to Muscle Tower. This is awesome. All right. So, I think we'll do... You know what? How many stages should we do per episode? I'm not entirely sure. I feel like keeping those two stages from this one. So, like, we did stage one. We did the first part of stage one in the first episode. We did two, and we completed this one in the second episode. Maybe in the future, we should try and knock out all three. I guess I didn't really think about that. I could also just merge episode one and two together. I don't know if I'll do that. I guess you guys will know based on the length of the video and if I do all three together. But, Yeah, I guess I didn't really realize coming into this game how this was going to work in terms of, like, how long were the stages? How long does it take to beat something? What's the, you know, what are the boss fights like? You know, stuff like that. So, I think I'll call an episode right here, guys. Thank you so much for your support, as always, and I hope you have enjoyed. Hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and also, don't forget, join the Discord. That's where we chat about anime, food, video games, upcoming Let's Plays, all kinds of fun stuff, so make sure to join the Discord. And, but anyway, I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Until next time, I'm out. Peace.